watch out! Tomorrow is Christmas Day. You will need to do your best in training. It decides the Hey, don't tell me you've forgotten already. How could you forget? Director Herzog said that whoever performs best today can leave this place and go. So you have to try your best. We promised we would see. This is the card I made. You just need to sign it with your name. Your clothes are on that chair. Come out once you've changed. Zed should be waiting outside.
My little Renata, you're looking so pretty to-
Dr. Hertz.
The flowering season of the Arctic Rose has already passed. However, you have always found-
Phew! I told him to get up. Why isn't he here yet? Oh well, I guess I'll have to wait for him a while longer.
Stammer, take a guess. Who will go to the capital this year?
I don't know.
I wish I could go to the capital.
Really?
By the way.
Huh? Well, well then.
Z still lying on the bed?
What a waste.
Hey, didn't...
Well, you'll see it with your own eyes. Let's go.
As the time... What an obedient...
But today's training will do...
Very easy.
Well...
That's... I will trust you with the Christmas gift box.
Come and check it. Seems the supp- Normally, the supply ship arrives just before- the training's about to begin. I must go now. Don't forget to find a date for tomorrow's Christmas banquet.
I'm sorry.
What a-
Anton! Forget it! These people are dummies! Go now! Mr. Herzog awaits!
Why are there only-
Director!
Huh?
Don't worry, he's going-
My little Renata. The most heartwarming flower in this frozen land. Alright. Here's the training gear for today. Don't move a muscle until I give my orders.
Anton, it's your turn.
What a...
Renata!
I'm fine. It's... What happened?
Anton. Surely it can only be...
Commission.
And chocolate for...
It is only you.
Don't worry, Doctor. That's why I called in a chopper to get...
How...
The assumption...
Oh.
They are both my research subjects. And...
All right. That's all for today.
Thank you, Doctor.
Let me guess.
Go prepare the Christmas banquet. I have something important to discuss with you. By the way, you were chocolate straight from the Capitol. Like it?
It was supposed to be a Christmas gift, so don't tell anyone else.
I'll take that as a yes.
There is no need to rush. Everybody will get one. All you have to do now is simply help with the preparations for the Christmas banquet.
I... Wow! Look! The celebration is...
Slow down, please. My wound.
My dear, after
Anton!
And when he goes back, this is a time to rejoice! Let's celebrate this wonderful night!
Where is-
Let's go- I can only-
Yes, Doctor.
I really didn't-
Oh, it's a known fact that some... First, they...
You mean Director Herzog is...
What do you think? I'm gonna go get some sleep.
At the end of the millennium, Satan shall be released from his prison. Nations shall then fall in total disarray. Gog and Magog shall be summoned to wars, where their numbers are as sands by the sea. Come with me. I want to... Do not refuse or question me. I don't have to explain myself, and I will not accept a refusal from you.
Creatures inside the petri dishes are the result of your animal experiments, yes?
Yes. Just look at them. Polar bears that have grown charge-carrying bone spurs. Snakes that have developed dragonfly wings. If only we could apply this miracle to the human body.
Do you mean to tell me those children?
Of course. Orphans. The best experiment subjects one could hope for. Come forth and witness firsthand the power of the hybrids.
Shoot him, please, Commissioner.
Well, that mean?
So, E.G. So. Would you please end his misery, for his own sake, Commissioner?
Doctor, you have also we must eat. You...
But... Grant, Mr. Bond. Let Black Swan Bay vanish from the map once and for all.
White Store to Mrs. White Store. Approaching target destination.
Live. You have to live. I'm very happy to have you by my side.
If that day ever comes, I hope that I'll be standing right next to you.
You're so bright.
Slow down, please. I moved.
The cleanup ops are complete. Load the Elder Dragon onto the ship.
My little Renata, I said that I have a gift for you. I promise you, I will take you with me. Always, no matter where I go. We will not abandon nor betray each other until death do us part.
Principal. I welcome you to I will now give you a brief introduction to Castle College. Please follow me. Castle College, if dragons are in order to evaluate your true ability, we will conduct a test to measure how much resonance you have with your extra skills, your decipher ability. Please find it and put it on. Then you may leave. There should be somebody waiting for you outside. The uniform really suits you. A word of advice. Please make sure you have all your gear on before leaving. Hope you enjoy today's entertainment activities. Red alert. The college is... All entrances are sealed. Immediately launch counterattack against intruders.
Water. I'm so thirsty. I can't. Buy water for me.
from the vending machine. Over there. Soda! I can't think of a single student. I can't do much. Oh, by the way, quite a few death servitors might still be hanging around the campus, so you best level up your skills. Power up! Let's go show those death servitors what's what! This is strange. Aneki! Looks like she's not here. Let's send her a message and ask where she is. This is the college communicator. I'll talk, you type. Okay, let's do what she says.
We just saw a dozen dragons.